New EC has a set of eligibility rules. If you meet the criteria, by all means go for it. Because firstly, it has good price appreciation, as it is exactly like condo, but price 15% to 20% lower. Secondly, capitalize on your citizenship privilege status. Only Singapore household can buy new EC. Because of the low entry point, you'll be sitting on an asset with higher growth potential. If you are not eligible to buy new EC, then buy private is the next best option.